YouTube, I keep hearing these motherfuckers go back and forth, back and forth. So I said, you know what, we're going to set up a match right now, their own classes, Shade versus Wade. We're going to find out who is number one. They're going to have their own classes, no kill streaks. We're on TDM, speedball, first one to 30 wins. It's that simple, bro. It's that simple. That's how we're going to settle this damn debate. So let's get in on it. Let's see what's going to happen. Ready now? Damn, he's really nervous though.
Not only make two classes.
Just make it one more class. We got five classes set up. Don't worry. My game battles, I have about, let's see, I have all five. Damn, this guy takes forever to do this shit.
I'm sorry. I'm gonna take my phone. Hey, you wanna go live on a cruise ship?
Live on a cruise ship?
Yeah, cruise ships are hiring.
No, thank you.
Why not?
I got $4.
Oh, that's true. I didn't think about that.
Let's settle the fucking debate. From here on out, whoever wins this match has bragging rights. The other person just gotta sit there and fucking take it.
Taking the ass. Spread evil.
Take it. Well. It's gonna be great. Ooh, cowboy. Holy aim. Both y'all fucking aim suck, bro.
Dumbass.
Getting smoked by the nades, bruh. This is small ass map for this. Holy shit. They had put a respawn delay on it. This is guinea pig for when I set up a real tournament. Ooh! Cornhub getting smoked now, buddy!
Hey, now I'm gonna drop. Now I'm gonna drop.
Wow, you sweat. You're sweating hard, aren't you?
I don't drop.
Here we go right now. Okay. What'd you fucking kill him with?
Revolver.
Oh, it only shows the gun that you have in your hands. That's kind of retarded. But you can see your whole fucking loadout. Trying to revolver his ass? What the fuck? Cornhub's on a 5 streak. Keep calling you. God damn, this guy smoked. Oh dang, I'm about to get smoked again. God dang, getting the smoke. That hole is getting smoked. Damn, buddy. Oh, he got stunned. Oh god. Oh, 14-10. This is horrible to watch. This is a merc show.
What's happening?
I had them settle their debts.
Oh.
I said the winner gets bragging rights.
I mean ice cream with rainbow sprinkles.
Damn! I wanna play the winner. What the fuck's going on?
I'm gonna get off.
Bye.
Doggy.
Ah, you're funny. Yeah. Oh my god, I smell a comeback coming on. Cowboys gonna come back and win this, motherfucker. Oh. There comes. Oh, you dead as fuck, bro. You dead as fuck. Damn. What is it? What are you using? M13, it looks like.
Yeah.
Thank you. Who's gonna win this, motherfucker? It's funny as hell watching you two fucking fight it out.
That's fucking man.
Put a UD on,
motherfucker.
You can
put a UD on.
Oh. Wade.
Yeah, I didn't get him.
Wade, you about to lose it,
bro. I know.
What you gonna do, fam? What you gonna do, fam? Oh my god!
What is he using?
M13.
What the fuck is that?
What the fuck is that?
No, no. I've never seen it before. I'm max level 155.
Yeah, he has it on long. I think I'm gonna have to put a respawn delay on this.
Yeah.
What are you thinking? By the way, this is just kind of like a guinea pig, but it's definitely going to YouTube, by the way.
Wow. Wait, what? Wait, what?
Just shot you through the wall, fam.
Okay, yeah. Okay, this yeah. This is bad.
I'm definitely putting a respawn delay on this. Cause I can see spawn traps happening horribly bad. Oh, and I'm turning off the radar. Is the radar helping too?
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I'm turning that off. This is too small of a map to have radar always on.
Wow, how'd I miss those shots?
But you hit the first one, I don't know how you missed the second one. Holy, okay. That's definitely... That was bad. That was bad on Mr. Cornhub.
Dude, what is up with that M13? Jesus.
Wow, he's shooting you through the wall right there, bro? Okay, that's a good one. Well, how did you not see him?
No. Dude, that main map is off my screen.
Dude, there you have it, everybody. Hope you guys enjoyed that fucking video. Don't mind Night Hollow in the background. Like and subscribe.